Let's get into this meat now. Okay, you need some onion mix, some vegetable mix. Take them peas out. You don't need them. Then you're going to cut up some bell pepper, some onions, and some garlic. You're going to add all your seasonings to that meat, okay? Then you're going to add your vegetables, two eggs. I added one and a pack of Ritz crackers. And a little bit of my house seasoning. You don't need seasoning. All you need is salt and pepper. And then you're going to add your other egg. You're going to mix all those ingredients together like so. Add a little ketchup. You don't have to. This may be an extra. Then you're going to get your meatloaf pan, or you're going to mold your meat into a loaf or something. You're going to put it in the oven at 375. You're going to go ahead and let it cook. It's going to come out looking like that. Then you're going to make your tomato paste, some ketchup, and a little barbecue sauce. You're going to put on top of that like that, And then you're going to put it in the oven and take it out when you want it to look the way you want it to look. And boom! That's how looking at it was going. Baby, meatloaf good. Where is dry at? Nowhere. Get you some mashed potatoes, some broccoli, and call it a day.